The RDA have taken too much.
It is clear to me. The source of all our troubles is right in front of us. These humans surely stick together. With their machines and recordings sending signals.
Hey, now listen. We are not stupid, okay? We're not transmitting to anyone.
This is not the time for old feuds. It is your shame that makes you hate these humans, Mokasa. They are not responsible. Not for our troubles now, and not for your own.
Yet we all know who led the Sky People to us before.
Why are you here? To lay blame on everyone but yourself?
Does he not deserve the same as me? I share the same blame. But I've been allowed to move forward.
The current issue is not with anyone here. We should be focusing our attention on the RDA.
Indeed. It matters little why the Sky People have come, but how we react. We should stop the games so as not to draw their interest further.
The Zeswa won't be happy.
Minang and Nassim are scouting. If they find signs of the RDA as well, perhaps they will feel the same. What? What is going on out there?
The Sky People approach! Ready your spears!
Ay, 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 ay.
Get down!
No. Mokasa? What happened?
You have been sleeping for days. Some feared you would never wake up.
What was that crash? Is everyone okay? Hanufi, when I last saw her...
Many are hurt. But your actions ensured Hanufi's survival. Your Sarantu friends made it through as well.
Where? I need to see them.
They are helping restore the camp. Your resistance friends have also been helping. That human, Alma, she dug me out of the rubble herself. I expected her to run, but she stayed. Perhaps it is simply her guilt that moves her. Can someone responsible for so much death and hate ever redeem themselves?
I think, no matter what, it's important to try. Thelan, are you okay? Where are you? Where's Ritnella?
You're awake! We were starting to get really worried. I'm at the crash site, trying to figure out what happened here.
What?
Over here!
I was worried. You slept for so...
This is a Valkyrie. They're reliable. They don't crash. Not like that. Not just dropping out of the sky.
Delan, who was hurt? Where's...
Binella's okay. She's with Minang. Solek and Nassim are out, scouting for the RDA. The Zakru. It killed some of the Zakru. How did this happen? I've checked the engines, the thrusters. I can't find any mechanical faults.
How? Weird. Cid isn't working. I can't hack it.
Maybe it got bashed about during the crash. Hang on, I'll see if I can activate it manually.
Harding wants this thing dropped right at the center. Gotta take them all out at once.
Loading the hull with explosives? Kind of overkill, don't you think?
You kidding? Blues would do the same to us if they had the chance. Target locked. Get ready for evac.
Harding? Did they say Harding? She did this? Oh, she's back. She knows where we are. This was on purpose. Why did she come back? Why do they hate us so much? What did we do?
This isn't on us, Delan. Harding has always been cruel and spiteful. You remember what she was like at Tap.
She's punishing us.
And we got rid of her once. We'll do it again. The Zeswa won't take this lying down.
Nella and Minang are with the Zakru. They should know the truth.
Tread softly. The Zeswa are in mourning. I'm glad you're awake.
It was Harding. She targeted the games. Those RDA I saw, they must have been her people.
Harding. She lost the planes before. It was her greatest defeat, and perhaps her greatest shame as well.
You know she won't give up this time. We need to be ready.
Yes, but right now, we are needed here. Among the fallen, Minang will not leave the Zakru like this. She says the proper funerary rites must be performed. The clans have been preparing incense and paint, mourning ribbons to adorn the bodies.
I can see if they're ready. We'll honor the Zakru together. Zakru paint. From the migration. Oh. And now for a funeral.
Sarendu. Good to see you awake.
Satne. I'm glad you're okay.
You as well, Ma'ilan. Your quick thinking saved Anufi's life. Now she is with one of the scouting groups. It seems the Sky People continue to spread over the plains once again, like a fungus. Here, she prepared this incense before she left. A farewell to the fallen. Will you take it? I am eager to join the hunt myself.
Sarentu. I thought I had...
Good to see you're all right.
And you. We Aranahe were lucky. Nafika has joined my father out in the plains, trying to bring back the Zakru that left after the crash.
Rinella mentioned you might have something for the Zakru that didn't make it.
I just finished. Ribbons of silk. A gift from the Kinglor. I never imagined we would have to use it this way.
Now we can honor them. The spirits of the Zakru run with the Great Mother, while their bodies remain with us. Minang says Atsahik must cherish them. I will try to do as she does.
What can I do? Etua said some of the Zakru actually left the camp?
Yes. The crash. The tremors it caused. It must have been terrifying for them. None have returned yet.
I'd like to help. I'll see if I can find them.
The wicked lost.
Sotlecht, it's good to hear your voice. Are you okay?
Better than you. You slept for some time. The Sky People have set up new sites. They think to finish us off on the ground.
We won't give them the chance. Where are you?
At one of the little camps. The Seaman and I have already taken it. Come join us. And we will wipe out the rest.
Hey, I have some good news about the SID hacking function being offline. It's all down to this new localized method the RDA's developed for tracking troops and vehicles in real time, without relying on satellite. It's pretty interesting once you get into the tech behind it.
Okay, so how is this good news?
Oh, right. Well, it looks like it doesn't work properly for one thing. I've picked up loads of RDA chatter complaining about it. Sounds like it's a prototype, and they all hate it. I've also tracked 3 RDA balloons on this system. If you take Sid up there, I'm pretty sure I can use it to access the RDA's tactical surveillance network. Then, I should be able to find the signal that's messing with Sid. Sending coordinates now.
Great. I'll radio when I get there. Hey, Nopsy. You okay? Good girl, Nopsy.
Ah. Breathing slows, the heart steadies. There you go, my friend. She will return to the camp now, when her heart desires.
I too would like such fine armor. Nassim has led her warriors to attack the next camp.
I saw Minang with the Zakru at the crash site. The Zeswa must be out for blood.
They will have it.
Harding is behind this. She's back on Pandora. She's out for blood too.
A gathering like the game's made for the perfect ambush. We made it easy for her.
No one could have seen this coming, Sotlecht.
I should have. I dropped my guard. A mistake I will not make twice. RDA machinery is still active in this camp. Some kind of communications.
Sid should be able to handle that.
Good. We should not move on until this place is useless.
The RDA are pestilence.
They must be stamped out.
I've been going over some of the logistics records in my free time, checking them for patterns of inefficiency. The laxity I have uncovered is deeply disturbing. For example, there was a report of high-value equipment being lost during transport by the Western River Branch, in what the locals call Rider's Stretch, due to an unspecified threat. An unspecified threat? Really not. I find the threats in this region to be quite easy to categorize. Either it is running around on two legs with a spear or a rifle, or it has six legs and wants to see if you are palatable. Granted, there are also the ones with wings, but I am sure you can see my point. I tracked down the person who would approve this report, and was able to ascertain that one or more large and aggressive land animals were responsible for the loss. The specific species remains a mystery, though, as this person was very uncooperative and even hostile towards a superior officer. I will send a separate report on them later. In any case, I have drafted some plans for fixing this state of affairs, then we can discuss at your leisure.
The children are finding their own ways. The RDA have taken too much. I fear nothing will ever go back to the way it was. Do you have something for me?
It looks like there are two other RDA camps nearby, one bigger than the other.
I'm sure you can handle those. I will look for others. Stay in contact. Together, we will ensure the Sky People regret their return.
Thelan, you there? I'm sending you through some data from an RDA communications terminal. It mentions camp locations. Sotlak and I are looking to take them out.
Hang on. Got it! Okay, one's bigger. A lot bigger. Some kind of local command center. Looks like the small camp is a refueling station. It ships ammo and fuel to the command center.
So if I take out the small camp first,
then there won't be as much air support for the big camp. That's a good idea.
Okay, Thelan. I'm at the RDA's refueling post.
There should be a way to shut down the fuel pumps for the aircraft. You might need to disable their power supply first. Oh, and take out any cargo you see. Looks like it's mainly ammo containers for the camp's air support.
Still can't hack.
Let's focus on surviving.
Still jammed.
instead of playing me when they make this into a movie.
Thank you.
RDA's refueling camp is out of action.
Nice! That big command camp won't have much air support now. Should make things a bit easier, I hope.
I'll call you when I get there. I made it to the command center.
Vinella wants to know if you see any computer terminals. Maybe we could find more of Harding's plans.
I'll take a look around.
Well, the problem is the terminals are locked with an access code.
Great. Where am I going to find that?
I'm not sure. Maybe on the data pad?
No codes. Nothing on this one. Time to try the terminal. Daylan, the download stopped.
The signal's pretty patchy. Maybe a wiring fault on one of the servers?
Okay, got it.
Now restart the download.
I don't believe it. It stopped again.
One server just went completely offline. Must be the power. I wonder if the RDA is having budget problems. Maybe Ardmore didn't let Harding use much this time.
Daylan? What is it? Are you okay?
Harding. She put a bounty on your Ikran. Her lieutenants are ordered to kill on sight. One of them runs the command center you're in. Lieutenant Porter.
Then I'll stay on foot. If Harding thinks I can't take her people out on the ground, she has another thing coming.
curious to see when you'd show up.
Thalan? Porter's down. I'm coming back. Thalan? You hear me?
I finished going through the data from the download. Alma and Anufi, Harding has them. Her team took them. Ambushed their group.
Took them where?
They're being held for interrogation. It looks like a huge oil refinery. I'll send the coordinates.
I have seen that place. Let me know when you get there.
So, are you nearby?
I think he switched his radio off.
I'll join him at the oil refinery. We'll find Alma and Anufi, Thalan. I promise. Some of this must be from those small camps.
I'm scouting the base where Anufi and Alma are being held. There are many Sky people here.
On my way. Are you well hidden?
I've hunted the RDA before. Look for my campfire. We will meet there. If you can find it.
Had a talk with Slade about a Western Frontier myth, I guess you'd call it. A monster Navi that wears a collection of dog tags around its neck and comes out of nowhere to pick off SecOps members. I conduct myself in the way of a rational human being and know that we have higher priorities right now, but there is something familiar about this monster. By familiar, I not only mean that something similar has shown up in reports before, but that admittedly, it triggers some personal memories as well. I don't necessarily claim it's a single individual. It might be multiple Navi assuming some kind of special warrior role we've not documented. Granted, this could also be a case of battlefield superstition. We're dealing with an alien species on an alien moon, and the human mind is nothing if not creative when so stimulated. Still, I feel like we should divert some of our intelligence resources to this matter, as the missing and killed SecOps members are a hard, documented fact, even if their killer isn't.